Energy can take all forms of creativity, but when one is dealing with greed or hatred, or any emotion that is not working towards light, one is only allowed to go so far. There is only so much information that is available to that sort of vibration. Love is the basic building block, so when one has love, all possibilities exist.
We are exiting the age of the thinker, moving into the age of the perceiver. The thinker desperately tries so hard to figure things out, whereas the perceiver already knows and is very much aware of how to do things already. But the thinker will only not try so hard, they might be able to see that what they are trying to figure out has been right in front of them this whole time, hiding in plain sight.
Some of you right now, you you're on the verge of seeing a major victory, you need to have the attitude, I've come too far to stop now. I've been through too much to back down. I realize the reason the intensity has been turned up is because I'm about to give birth to my dream.